Here's the thing about the number 24, Jeff Gordon. People love him.
He is a wonderful driver. Championship. He's a nice guy.
Or, to put it nicely, they really don't love him.
Not at all.
Jeff Gordon's in first place on the number one team in racing, and even with a penalty last week, he's still miles ahead of the competition and driving some fans nuts.
I think NASCAR favors him, and
they just took 100 points from him.
I know, that was nice, wasn't it?
Down pit lane, there's the number eight. It's still King, Dale Earnhardt Jr. He's the most popular driver with an intensely loyal following.
I'll just go with wherever he goes.
But these trackside rivals are about to marry. They'll be teammates next year. So just as Steve and Jeanette Townsend cheer separately for the 24 and the 8, they still love each other, except on Sundays.
That's not a problem.
As long as 24 is 1 and 8 is 2.
That works for me.
No. It has to go the other way.
But not everyone's convinced there's enough room in one fan's garage for the 24 and the 8.
You think it's going to be weird for some fans to watch 24 and 8 possibly sometimes working together?
Yeah, there might be a little controversy there.
Some Earnhardt fans do feel their bud will do better working with the best.
I think it's going to be great. It's going to give him a chance to actually win a championship.
Brings a whole new meaning to Wait Till Next Year.